Hello and welcome to ExtremeHealthRadio.com with weekly radio shows and articles with empowering information designed to give you all the tools you need to take back control of your health and your life. This audio blog is brought to you by the Complete Bone Health Program with Kevin Gianni and Dr. J.E. Williams. Now, this is an online course that will walk you through step by step the foods you need to start including into your diet and the foods you absolutely need to start taking out of your diet. And it walks you through step by step how to rebuild your bones. Now, if you want to prevent osteoporosis, this is a great program for you. And if you have osteoporosis or osteopenia, you may definitely want to look into this program because I believe it can offer you some incredible hope for healing. So check it out, extremehealthradio.com/bones, plural, B-O-N-E-S. And if you like, you can check it out in our store as well. That's extremehealthradio.com/bones. All right, let's get started. Okay, today's article is called One Tip for Changing Your Entire Life, Finding Your Saturation Point. And it seems like lately I've been writing a lot about mindset and changing your life in my recent article posts. And you wouldn't believe the amount of people that write in asking me questions about this because they feel stuck and they want to change their lives. And I think that's why I get motivated to write about topics like this, because food and nutrition is one of the best tools we can use to make changes in our life. Think about it. People would rather lift heavy weights at the gym than change their diet. If you can change your diet and subsequently change your cravings for things, you can literally do anything. There's no stopping you. But sometimes as we are in the midst of changing our diet, we need more. We need something that will take us to another level in terms of motivation and inspiration in our lives. And it's not easy to change thought patterns that have existed for 20 or 30 years. So for me, I like to look at athletes as perfect examples of this. Kobe Bryant happens to be someone who comes to mind when I think about this type of subject. If you know anything about Kobe, you know he has an insane work ethic that nobody else has. Nobody even comes close. So if you want to change your life, you have to pick one area of it you'd like to change and have an incredible laser-like focus that will stop at nothing until you finally get what you want. So how do you do that, you might say? So here's the tip. Here's the key. It's called saturation. Saturation is the absolute key. So what do I mean by saturation? I mean picking a topic and spend all your time consuming it. Read books about it. Read articles about it. Read blog posts about it. Watch movies about it, talk about it, and listen to radio shows or online interviews about it. You might be able to spend 30 minutes per day reading a book about it, but while you're working, you might be able to read two or three articles about it during or after your work hours. When you drive home, you might be able to listen to your iPod or something like that, or while you're at the gym, you can listen to radio shows about it. And if you add all that up, that'll mean you'll spend maybe 3 or 4 hours a day saturating your mind with this new information. Now, I've heard some people say that in order to become an expert in any subject, you have to have at least 1,000 hours of study in that particular subject. But if you spend just 3 hours a day immersing yourself in this newfound passion or information that you're interested in, you will be an expert after 1 year. Now, imagine if during that year that you're learning all this information, you actually apply some of the principles that you're learning about. Now you're actually putting your learning into action. So for me personally, I love learning about spirituality, health, politics, religion, ancient civilizations, ancient history, economics, and stuff like that. I'm on a lifelong quest learning and discovering new information and then applying that information into my life. It's a roller coaster ride that never seems to end. There's no end to the rabbit holes you can go down. You can keep going in deeper and deeper in different rabbit holes. Every day I'm learning new things and discovering new ideas that just simply blow my mind. Life is incredibly rich, juicy, and inspiring if you choose for it to be that way for you. But you have to develop a passion. You have to spend time learning things that are going to stretch your mind. I've never been the same since I applied this one habit to my life. I saturate myself with the information I want to learn. When I'm doing the dishes, I'm listening to it. When I wake up, I start listening to it, and I start reading about it. When I go to bed at night, I'm listening to things on my iPod, all things that are designed to empower me and help me to learn more information. And during the day, I'm reading books and articles about these subjects. I'm talking about it on our radio show and living it when I'm out doing things. It's a lifelong quest to discover new truth and open my mind to new awareness and possibility in life. It makes living life incredibly fun. So I invite you on this journey with me of exploring everything life has to offer through complete and total saturation. Are you in? If you enjoyed this post and want to read the actual article on our website so you can check out any of the links that are in the actual article and comment, you can go to extremehealthradio.com/JAB235. Thanks for listening. And if you like this type of information, please help Kate and I out by subscribing and leaving us a 5-star rating and review on iTunes. We'd greatly appreciate that. All you have to do is go to iTunes and sign in. Head on over to the store and type Extreme Health Radio, all one word, to leave us a rating and review in iTunes. We'd greatly appreciate that. And don't miss out on any of our cutting-edge radio shows on natural healing with authors, scientists, and doctors that teach you cutting-edge natural healing protocols that are incredibly empowering. Also, if you'd like to grab our free gift to you called Lessons from the Miracle Doctors, written by John Barron, that sells for $20 on Amazon, we'd love to give that to you for free just for signing up, and you'll get it immediately. It's got tons of natural healing protocols like how to do a coffee enema, how to make a green smoothie, how to do a castor oil pack, incredible tools to help you heal naturally in your life. So join the thousands of others who have already signed up for this newsletter, and we'd love to send it to you. Thank you so much for listening.